Currently, when labs say they're automated, it usually means a series of very specialised instruments that are still reliant on humans for the repetitive manual work of moving consumables between them, and even waiting for processes to finish. We believe that labs haven't tapped into the full potential of automation, and our approach is called open integrated automation. Let's first talk about what integrated means. When we say integrated, we mean physically and digitally connecting these individual benchtop steps together so the entire workflow itself becomes one seamless automated process. It increases efficiencies across processes by being completely hands-off, freeing up your most valuable assets, your scientists, to get on with the actual science. When we say open, our platform is open in two ways. First, it's vendor agnostic, enabling labs to work with the instruments they already have and find the best fit for the gaps. Second, it's collaborative. We build human-centric platforms so people in the lab can still interact with their workflows. We understand that science is about iteration and improvement. We've developed a modular approach so labs can modify and scale their workflows as their needs grow. And all of this is unified in one software platform, saving you and your scientists valuable time. With this concept of open integrated automation, people in the lab can do more with less, minimize error and contamination risk, reduce manual interactions, avoid antisocial working hours, and improve repeatability, all while improving the quality and quantity of data collected from their workflows.